Here's your booze if you don't give me the money. Let's see what you got. All right, come on. What is that? Why didn't you show me how much it was? Are you serious? He's trying to cheat me. Let's see, display, radar, on, HUD, on. That's weird. Didn't show us how much money it is. All right, from here on out, each store is worth $500. We can't risk him getting away. Come on. Nice. All right, we nailed him. Let's get back in our car. Our stolen car. We can't let the police even see us. If they see us, they'll run the plates. And if they run the plates, they'll find out the car was stolen. We'll have way more stores than we do now. This shouldn't be a bad hiding spot. It's pretty good. This is the only time we're allowed to go out of first person. When we're using cover. Jeff is a little worried the police have found him. The police have found him. The police have found Jeff. Jeff is going to have to ditch his car and just hide on foot. Alright, this is where it gets difficult. Jeff is beating his feet, trying to find some place to hide and evade the cops. Oh, he got spotted again. Let me try to use the back alleys. Come on, Jeff, you can make it. Just keep going, man. Don't give up. Hopefully there's no cops back here. Alright, so far so good. Jeff has evaded the police's attention. Nice. We're looking up for Jeff. He's got $500. Let's put that in our calculator. Excellent. Stores are almost gone. After this, Jeff will be in the clear and he can go on to another convenience store. Oh, damn! The cops spotted us! The cops spotted Jeff! Alright, Jeff has to... Let's see, where should Jeff run to? Jeff should probably hide in this individual's yard here. This should be a fairly safe place to hide out. And as long as the people aren't home to call the cops. Do you guys have any ideas on how Jeff could raise more money to pay for his surgery? Massive, how many AIDS do you own? Oh, geez. At least five or six, yeah. Couple aids to like turn on my console when I needed to. Oh, wait, which type of aid do you mean? Do you mean the helpful aids? Like the ones that help that subway guy lose weight? Or do you mean the other aids? The aids that everybody thought that subway guy was trying to give him. Nice. Jeff has evaded the cops. Oh, that is the perfect car that we can hijack. No one is going to care that that car was stolen. It isn't broad daylight, but you know what? Jeff is a desperate man. Sorry, lady. I gotta take your ride, man. Alright, we're gonna have to curb it. Safety be damned. We gotta make it out of here fast. Cool. Just made it past those cars that only scratch. Uh-oh. Alright, the police are here. We gotta be really careful. Let's just drive like a normal human being that is not committing any crimes. Let's make our turn here. Be nice and slow about this. Follow all the proper driving procedures. Oh, whoa. Alright, you know what? We're gonna have to run this red light. Hopefully no pedestrians saw that. They can call the cops with the mods that we have. Alright, so Jeff has robbed that convenience store. Jeff needs to rob another convenience store. And we'll have him rob this one next. So far he has $500. He doesn't have enough money to buy a new pistol. Certainly not enough to buy a Uzi, or anything else. I'd like him to buy the Uzi, but... I don't know, $2,000 is just a lot to take away from his rainy day fun. Jeff is very tempted to pick up the hooker. Hooker decides Jeff is too poor. Didn't look like a $500 plus hooker, but whatever. Alright, this is our turn. We can make a right turn on red. To get more money for Jeff, Zachary D suggests, when you steal cars, kill people and then drop money. Jeff doesn't fancy himself a murderer just yet. Things are not hard enough for Jeff for him to be driven to murder. Jeff, what did your mother tell you about stealing cars?
Well, you know, I mean, hold on, my mother didn't say stealing cars is wrong, okay? She just said a loser stole cars, okay? Losers do drugs, okay? But she also said that losers don't have any money, okay? And they have sex with you, they don't pay after they have sex. Okay, so... Mama said a lot of things were wrong, but... You know, Mom also said ends justify the means, okay? And that's what she told me when I walked in on her having sex with my Uncle Rodney, okay?
Jeff's gonna just run this red light, who cares? Left turn on green, left turn on red. What's the difference? Basically, oh shit. Okay, major stuff like this. This is bad. This is bad. We got caught in an accident. They T-boned us. We hit a couple pedestrians. Jeff is not going to recover from this easily. Jeff has to dispose of this vehicle. All right, leave that vehicle there for the cops to find and hide somewhere else away from the vehicle. Hopefully the cops don't pursue him any further. They'll find the vehicle. They'll take it to the impound. They'll scan it for prints. Leave it at that. Jeff has to hide so close to the convenience store he wants to rob. He can see the money, but he can't take the money. He can also see the cops. Cops are searching. They haven't found Jeff yet. They're coming kind of close, actually. You can see him over there on the streets. Oh, they spotted Jeff! They spotted Jeff! Jeff has been found! Troy Allen says Jeff should steal cars and sell them. That's not a bad idea. It's not a bad idea at all. Unfortunately, Jeff wouldn't be able to get them to the airport in one piece. And he doesn't know Simeon. He doesn't have any contacts like Michael or Franklin. Michael or Franklin have like tons of contacts. They can like find people like Simeon to sell cars to all day long. But Jeff is just a poor blue-collar guy that got cut up in a bad lifestyle for the right reasons. He's got to pay medical bills, and that's it. That's all. Either that or a flight to Canada. He could steal enough to make enough money to, like, fly over to Canada, but he's not going that route. He's going the good old American route. Stealing to pay for medical bills. All right, we found another alley. Nice. Tote over there and let's hide behind the dumpster or behind something. Here, let's hide behind over here in this little crevice. This is perfect. Let's not peek over the corner too much so the cops don't catch us this time. We also found a great bike that we can steal, like be used as Jeff's getaway mobile. Does Jeff get any pussy? Look at Jeff. Look at Jeff. This is Jeff. Does Jeff get any of that? You ask yourself that question. I think you guys know the answer. All right, Jeff has waited enough time, and he is good to go. He can't see the cops anymore. He can't make sirens. He's going to risk it. He's going to go out. He's going to take that yellow bike that he saw, head back to the gas station, steal some more cash. Jeff is currently at $500. It's not enough to pay for his surgery. It's not even enough to pay for the food that he ate during his hospital stay, but it's a start. It's a start, and that's all Jeff's caring about. Let's just not get into any more accidents. You saw how, like, dangerous that T-bone was. Not only did we have to ditch the car that we stole, but we also hit a couple pedestrians in the process, and the cops almost found us. In fact, they did find us, but we just happened to run away successfully. We were very lucky to find that yellow motorbike. It could have been that we didn't find another car at all and we had to steal another one in broad daylight. Yes, me again! Give me all your cash! Listen, it's only a stun gun, but this baby can sting. Hey, hey! Hey, come on. Come on. Come on, give me that cash. No! No! Come on, man! I got bills to pay! Alright, that one was completely screwed up. That was botched. Oh, we gotta get out of here. That was bad. That was very, very bad. We're gonna have to take some streets that are not meant for cars. These are people streets. Streets for feets. Alright, so far so good. Jeff's feeling pretty good about this getaway. Jeff's gonna head over here to this next convenience store. Let's see if this one has got some more cash stocked in it. Jeff has hit this store previously, and it has paid out, so he's gonna give it another chance. Hey! Hey! Listen!
Put that money in the cash register, and we're not gonna have any problems, okay? Might be a taser, but, it stinks, okay? Life's better. Pleasure. Thank you very much for your cooperation. Tasing gas. Sorry about that.
Second time, Jesse. Second time, this is the story. He's a brutal guy. He is a vindictive son of a bitch. He doesn't care who he hurts as long as he gets those bills paid. Yeah, no bounties in single player. Shit. Yeah, we got another accident. No bounties in single player, but you wouldn't want to do bounties here anyway. Crap. This isn't good. Jeff's stun gun has very limited range. He's hoping he gets lost in the crowds. That's not gonna happen. Jeff has to make his way out of here the hard way. Rob a bank? Can't do that. Jeff doesn't have the equipment. Jeff needs an SMG or at least a pistol. If he doesn't have enough money to buy an SMG, he does have enough money to buy a pistol. Jeff is only at $1,000. Jeff can't drive. He's too high on that. No, Jeff's a screw. He's a straight shooter, he's just still doped up in the drunk in the hospital. He didn't have any time to recover. As soon as he woke up from his coma, that horrible accident, they just kicked him right out of there on the streets. He didn't have a chance. Alright, those are two successful robberies. We've got a lot more that we have to perform. Let's go into the inner city. Alright, U-turn. Illegal U-turn time. Massive steal a pistol from a cop. Oh, God. Man, okay. Do you know how much jail time Jeff would get for that? Jeff would be wrecked for life if he assaulted a cop and tried to take his pistol. We got a store right next to us that we already robbed. I wonder if it's back open for business. Probably not. Jeff is getting a little careless. His actions are becoming more fast and loose. Jeff, more and more, like hour by hour, has less and less regard for the law. He doesn't care what he does. He doesn't care who he hurts. He doesn't care who he shoots, even if it's a cop. He just doesn't want that kind of attention. He doesn't care if he does it. He just doesn't want the attention. Which is why he's starting to be more reckless. He's not caring about speed signs, speed limits, or curbs, or lanes. No, Jeff doesn't care about any of that. Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me, how the hell did you... Whoa. Uh-oh. Jeff has unfortunately run into some gang activity. Oh, please tell me you've got him before Jeff. Jeff is dead. Son of a gun. Jeff is down. Jeff, stop robbing the same shops. Jeff returns to the scene of the crime. He's not as smart an individual. Great. Jeff's body is... left the game. You gotta bring him back. There we go. Oh. Jeff has gotten a rocky start to this. But he's got some more stories you can hit. Is there one next to him?
No.
Perfect car for Jeff to steal. It's cheap. It's pretty low profile. You see it a lot in Los Santos. Alright, here we go. Damn, this car actually handled really well. I haven't used this car in a long time.
Somebody.
We're in a yellow lights, red lights though. Shit, we haven't ran through a red light until now. That's pretty good. We got like what, three green lights in a row? Yellow lights rather? We got like two yellow lights and one green light, which is pretty good. We got a Jester up ahead of us. Love that car. Okay, we're gonna curb it. Pretty close to a store. Nice. This should allow us to evade the cops much faster than the previous attempts. So, first person only. First person robbing only. So, we selected the... There's no convenience store here. Are you kidding me?